Republican State Senator Mike Delph will miss at least the beginning of the 2018 legislative session. Delph announced today that he had been called up for active duty with the U.S. Army Reserve. Delph is a major in the reserves and will be activated December 8th for a minimum of 31 days. He says he'll be sent to Puerto Rico to help with the hurricane recovery.